Countdown ist ab. Welcome. Buenos Dias. Dobry dzień. Bienvenue. And so on. Papi Elsa, I don't know what delivery service they used when I got my starter kit. Let me think. I think the DHL was the delivery on my country. But no idea. It's not completely free, it's shipping. You have to pay for the Poro is it also. This applies also. You have to pay for shipping. For example, I ordered the towel in the shop for T-Fuel and have to pay around $10 for shipping from the US for the towel. I got a t-shirt. I think the t-shirt was also around $10 shipping. Yeah. Driving tanks. Just a second, I start a code. Prediction code. Wir machen das so. 1, 2, 3, 4. No problem. I got my first starter kit also as a gift from a big streamer who said who has not tried the starter kit, and I said yes, me, and I got it for free. So, but it's the last. If anyone is begging, I don't have until Thursday on my supply drop. I don't have any more. So let's start this. And I don't know if anyone cares, but when anyone cares, look what I got. I got 15 emotes from an admin. For the event. Let me show you. I think it's this. On Wednesday, I'm on Hello Streamer on the front page, and for this event, I got some emotes to reward active speakers in chat. Hi Pipe. It's hard to claim not myself one of them. Totally great. I'm hyped. Dang. Go away at. 360p, okay, so. Yay, hello streamer. I also got some moving emotes as a gift from a friendly streamer. I'm not an affiliate, so I don't can upload any of my emotes. But I don't beg anyone to come here and push me to the affiliate. When the time is right, I will be affiliate. I think which game I should play on Wednesday. If World of Tanks fits the front page. Let's go. One thing I can say, I don't play CSGO and I don't play Fortnite. Nope. It's not my games. Nobody. Damn it. I can't reach him. Why? Reload. Nobody is spotting. Schießt der auf mich. Was ist das für eine Pussy, ey? Der Heil, willkommen! Who are you? Chefs, also welcome. How are you? I hope everything is okay. What are useless camper? Full HP. We lose this match. I have this strong feeling. We choose another tank. Or self-propelled gun, this. Okay. GG, I'll crate. There you are, crate. Boom. Reload, go, 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 reload. A juicy target. Maybe we should help the right side. Oh.
Nein, doch.
Jess, thank you for the 50 T-Fuel. I cannot close the prediction right now because I'm driving. 1 second, yes, now. Now is the time. Thank you, thank you. Answer, yes. Maybe we lost the sight. I'm pretty sure we lost this site. Oh, on, come on. Damn it. Now we lost this side. Oh, damn it. Two versus seven. Great. Two kills versus seven. Guess who wins this match? Well, damn, why? Team, why you are so useless? Why? Do we have coin buffs left? Let's look. Seven. Okay. Zero shots. This guy was useless. Next match. Papieza, GG. Everyone needs coins. SHD Games, welcome. Hello. Oh, hallo, Reload. Yeah, but when you have guess the number 1-2000, then you cannot read normal the chat over minutes. With bad luck, you have over an hour unreadable chat. I choose depending how much people participating. I have here my, here's my Stream Deck configuration. I push the thing what which I will to give away, CoinBuff for example. Then it posts CoinBuff in chat. And then I push, for example, 50, then guess the number 50, command is fired. When fewer people are here, I do guess the number 25, and when you go with Epic Skin Pack, it's more worse, then I choose 80 or 100. Maybe when I have 100 viewer and many people participating, then I push this number a bit up.
How dare you!
Jetzt der Aufnahme, da ist er wieder. Sadly, my tank is destroyed. Maybe we win this match, maybe not. 6 versus 7 kills. And yes, redeem the code. It's free. Free cryptocurrency. I think we lose this match. But anyway, next. We have so many tanks. And one thing I have learned, you cannot win every match. Sometimes you lose 5 matches in a row. It's depending how much effort your team puts in and you puts in. Zhong Zihun, welcome, hallo. Buenos dias, senor. Reload! Come on, guys! Reload! Hundred 18. Yes. Zero versus 10. Nice work, GG. Totally great. Let's look what we have left. Impacts maybe, yes, impacts. Like I said, with a super Hellcat, not a victory. Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 enemies left. GG! There, your skin pack. You can sell the skin pack for T-Fuel. Just a hint. When you're not playing Splitgate, when you don't like the game Splitgate, you can sell your Yeah, sadly, only streamers are allowed to give away things.
Synthetic drug with euphoric effect, stimulating drug speed, messages. That was close. Awake, alert, confident, or in a
Mayuts, welcome. Finez, welcome. How are you? Reload, reload. I'm okay. Finez, thanks for asking. What's wrong with you, people? The lemming train is on the right side and is dying. It's incredible. It's totally incredible. Three people on the left side hold the line and the whole team on the right side is dying. Totally unbelievable. Boom. Party dead. Yes, for a certain amount of messages you get channel XP points. I think 10 messages per... ...10 messages per 10 minutes. Reload! OMG! Reload! Dammit! Most people prefer spamming emotes like this. But more important is when you see our incent code, post the code in the chat and do a slash incent, then you can refer to the page so everyone who sees this can redeem the code. That helps me too. The more user who claim codes, the more instant money I get when a week is over. You can only pay out on incent when you have over 25 Australian dollars. And then you must look to a exchange who accepts incent. But the payout limit is 25 Australian dollars. He's too fast. Hey, useless heavy, don't camp here. Damn it. Right, when you have some BAT, you can donate this also on my homepage, on my Twitter profile and on my Twitch channel. BAT is accepted for donations. Damn it! Reload! Damn it, reload! Penetration. the code 4 is for the prediction on my... for the giveaway prediction. Na, richtig nice, ey. Hier, look. Oh, wait. Let's refresh this window. When you look in this prediction, there's a code 4. When I have about 1 hour left, or the code is running 1 hour, I close this prediction and I start a new code. It's for active people who watching the stream. Don't buffer! Come on! So. We lose. Why every time? Okay, we have to give away 500 coins. Totally great. Totally great. The wool team is in the city. Na klar, der kommt doch noch ran. Kannst du vergessen? Jung Ji Hun, congratulations. 500 coins are yours. Damn it. I don't can look if you have the badge. Let's refresh this. Ah, you already have 3 of them. Okay. Okay, okay. Now it's time to close the first prediction. We let it run until the code is disabled. Okay. Code was 4. New prediction. This change it in the script. So new quote is running. Open. We can lower the chance for bots. Bots always choose the first answer. So we make one with the second answer. Yes, now I have changed the code. You see? One answer is the 4, and now the actual code you see on the left side, and it's for this prediction code. And if you not a bot, you choose this for the free entry, not this. Bots always choose the one first elsewhere. Damn it, don't hide it. Okay. Okay. Stream paused. A pause is not so good. And Charles Egler, welcome. Hello. Let's do a coin buff. Don't pause the stream. You earn T-Fuel. I earn T-Fuel when you watch. It's a win-win situation. GG, Herr Heil. Yes, it's over. Already over. Now we have a problem. damn it. Oh, lol. Lomdo, willkommen. Yes, the Isle is White is my tagged name. It's harder to read the other messages. Wait, let's me guessing. First try. I cannot give myself a grade.
Nein, doch. Oh.
Thank you, Ariel, for the 69 T-Fuel. Thank you, thank you. very kind of you. GG for your crate. There. Yeah, in the most of the crates are coins. But think from this direction, I get this supply drop for free. So Seta has cannot add 5 or 10 poros in the supply drop for every streamer. It's too expensive. So I got only 2 poros for every supply drop. 2 starter kits and some crates, some coins, coin buffs. Modo Rock, welcome, thanks for the follow. Lass mich vorbei, du Idiot. What? Mensch, Tok, du stehst da useless rum. Wartet mal, ich komme euch jetzt holen. Gibt's ja wohl gar nicht. Die dreckigen Banditen. Yes, you're great. Now I read your donation message. 69 T-Fuel, PogChamp. Everyone likes the photos. They have a relatively high resale value. If you don't order them, it depends on the T-fuel rate on the exchange. Sometimes you get 500 T-fuel for a Poro. Sometimes the rate is lower. We try this artillery. Oh, hi, Mr. Renegade. Reload. GG. The epic skin pack is more worth as the normal skin pack. If you want to sell this for T-Fuel. Reload, come on, reload. Zero versus three kills. Damn it. What? Damn. Shoot in his chain. Damn it. Mr. Pintail, hello. Dammit. Sorry. Boom. That was not so smart. Damit. Ding. Carlos Garzas, willkommen. CIU. Thank you. What? No damage. Erik, willkommen. Hello. I bet Erik can see the chat history. How are you, Erik? Everything okay? Zerstören Sie drei Fahrzeuge im Eingefecht, da müssen wir mal diese Sache auspacken. Then we do a normal skin pack. Impact, sehr, GG.
Let's go.
Like I said, Abielsa, you can sell it for T-Fuel. The skin packs. If you don't mind to redeem it for Splitgate game. Just a suggestion. OMG. Really, OMG. So useless. Now I'm dead. Here, shoot me. And it's more fun if you drive level 9. Or tier 9, we have a bunch of credits minus. Let's hope next match will be better. GG. Cannot reach anything. Oh yes, great. Hast du schon wieder vergessen? Another match with minus 11,000 credits. You can't rise this artillery and make positive income. You need to win. So I choose Aluatia Artillery. Valera, welcome. And GG. Happy Elsa. Boom. Crazy. Boom. Two artists left. Where are you, artists? Oh, there. Sadly, I don't have a Poro. My last Poro is in the giveaway. Oh wait, which time is it? 8 p.m. I think the instant campaign is over. Let's look. Yup, ended. Start and create campaign. But Papi Elsa, but big drawback is you need to have to be affiliate to get Hearthstone or no WOW pillow, WOW pillow. I don't get it, because only affiliates and partners get the pillow and the mouse pads. Also the llama, only affiliates and better get this stuff. The best I get is 2 poros and 2 starter kits. Yeah, I can flex something. I'm proud to be on the Hello Streamer next week. On Wednesday, I'm Hello Streamer next week. So I got something to give away on the Wednesday from a friendly admin. Some emotes. I only have this emote by myself. And only these badges. 106 giveaway winner. Yeah. And I very poor, I only have 1105 T-Fuel. I don't get much. You can look. It's even don't open. I have 0 earned this session, because in my network segment nobody is watching Zeta. Star Bradley, welcome. And you see my T-fuel pool. I don't get much T-fuel for watching users. Hey, nearly level 15. Okay. So, next Wednesday, I'm the Hello Streamer. Not the whole day, 3 hours, I'm on the front page. Bradley, if you're talking to me, I'm good. How are you? How is it going? Sometimes when I am sound sad, it's why I cannot win every match. When I lose the match, it's not so great, but the next match always brings better chances to make something different, have another random team. And maybe more luck. I can suggest you to let a Edge node running on your PC. I'm in the match, so I cannot show you what I mean, but when you wait, when the match is over, I can show you the T-Fuel or the Theta Edge node. Okay. When you have one, that's great. You cannot redeem T-Fuel from the wallet. You have to be a streamer to redeem T-Fuel from the wallet. No, you cannot redeem the T-Fuel from the wallet on Theta. You only can use it to donate to streamer and buy things in the shop. You cannot redeem it as a user. You have to be affiliate or partner. Even I am not able to redeem the 1000 T-Fuel. The Edge node is the same process as the Theta browser. The Edge node makes sure you deliver to other users the streams. And when you deliver some megabytes, then you get T-Fuel. But this T-Fuel on the Edge node are free. You can redeem and pay out to every wallet you like. The T-Fuel you got on Theta, you only can donate to a streamer or redeem it for an item in the shop. And I'm pretty sure they say to you when you contact an admin, you cannot redeem the SATA to our wallet. It's only allowed for affiliate and above. Normal viewers can redeem or pay out. Yes, if you want sell your T-Fuel for another coins, then you can let one edge node, you can pay from the edge node wallet to SATA, it's possible. When the edge node is running, you don't have to let one browser. So when you're playing a game, for example, Wayne is here, top, welcome. Okay, let me show. Da Bradley, let me show you this. Where's my edge node? And there's my edge node. This program you have running, and you share the bandwidth to other users in your same network segment. And when you have shared some megabytes, you get T-Fuel. This T-Fuel here go once a month in your wallet. Let me show you. You have a SATA wallet. wallet.satatoken.org, and you have your wallet here, and when you log in, you can transfer your T-Fuel to any wallet you like. For example, I log in. Let me do this. Where's my token file? This. So when you put your keystore file in and put your password in, you can log in your wallet, and you see you get once in a month your T-Fuel, and you can transfer it to anywhere you want. This month I not got a payout, so my T-Fuel in this wallet is zero. And when you, for example, I have 100 or 1000 T-Fuel here, I can send it to a wallet address. When I like to have it on SATA, I can look here. There's my wallet address below the button 0xd190 and so on. I can copy this wallet address, paste it here, enter an amount and hit send. Then I get it to SATA. So basically, the T-Fuel you get in the SATA wallet, you can transfer to anywhere, to other users, to exchange, anywhere. Only the T-fuel you get in SETA you can donate, for example. That's my channel, so I cannot donate to myself. And the second use is you can go in the store and look. For example, you want a chair, it's 15,000 T-fuel, then you can get a chair. Only paying for delivery. Or for example, T-shirt. I ordered this old jersey a while ago. I have the towel. I have the mug. Here the towel. I ordered. A Teta open sleeve shirt I also have. You only pay for the delivery costs. So this T-fuel is bound to your account and only usable on Zeta, and the other T-fuel from the Edge node is free. Every month deposit, genau. Exactly. And sorry, Puppy Elsa, it's not so that admins give you the possibility to pay out from SETA. It's only allowed if you are streamer, and not every streamer is able to. Let me look. Bounty, SEP Store, Channel Settings, Earnings. When you affiliate or a partner, you can convert your T-fuel to gold, and then it pays for real money. But this, I cannot use this except for the store or for donations at this moment. You see, I'm not affiliate. And when you are a normal user, you only can donate or use it in the store. This T-fuel here. I hope it was clearly enough what I said. Yes, and when you only get 100 T-fuel, it transfers to your wallet. Any amount, once per month, your Edge node is paying out. And the Edge node is, for example, when you play a game, you let the Edge node running. It's better than have a browser running. And my system, for example, have enough power to run all the processes. I got a Ryzen 9 3900X. And you see, it's encoding the stream, running the game. Uh, 24 Brave instances. The Edge node is consuming so a little bit. But when you have lower specs, it's better when you play a game, let the Edge node running and don't let the browser run. And if you have questions, ask. If I can answer this, I do it. I have reading all the stuff what you can get about Edge node and Zeta and the possibilities to pay out. Payout is only for affiliates and above. But it's also cool. You can donate to a streamer. The streamer is always happy. In my best days, I got over 1000 T-Fuel in the Edge node per month. But it depends how many people are in the same network segment, and the range is not too big. I think 1000 kilometers around you. My provider is a fiber connection. Not many people in my city have this connection, so over fiber I don't have much tiers. Super and welcome. No. It's possible when you do this, you get banned. Zeta has a low effort rule. So when you, for example, sleep and you stream a video, then you can get banned for low effort. Also you have to play a game, for example, or make chatting. And you have to be
hey, wake up.
Active with chat. Live in Mono, welcome. Hello. Thanks for the follow. But you can watch stream and go AFK. Or AFK, sorry, I'm German. So my pronouncements not so great. Then you not get banned when you are watching a stream. Or let the Edge node running. It's not bannable. Oh, not many guys on this side. And for example, when I'm done with streaming, I activate the browser and watch someone. You don't have to activate the sound. Damn it. Centurion and all the crap.
We're done for. Everyone get out.
Team is camping in the bushes. Next game. And sometimes you can get T-Fuel by winning, like so. because in my supply drop some 10 T-Fuel tokens. That's 3 T-Fuel, you only have to guess. You can do multiple guesses. One to 80. It's free, cost nothing. GG, Heil. Hacking scripts activated. Kappa. Boom. Can I reach this guy? Yes, I can. Aim, aim. Boom. Hello, Mr. Tok. Reload, dammit. I cannot help you guys. Boom. Dang. Victory, yeah! Let's change the code last time. So code was 2. It in the script. This okay. Open.
Hey, wake up.
Petrek, willkommen. And thanks for the follow. Crypto per Chick. Willkommen, thanks for the follow. That's not so great, this position. Jack, willkommen. Hello. We have crate. So we do a crate. Nobody wants a crate. GG. Here your crate, and I think it's your first win. A batch. You are welcome. No problem. I don't think we win us this match. We also have a skin pack. And I think after this match I draw the raffle. We see. Go, 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 Jack, it can be yours. GG. Where is it? Skin pack. GG. Let me look. You have the badge, okay. Hello, Super Hellcat. Okay. Hello, Tiger. critical hit. They all die like flies. Hardy needs time to aim. Cannot reach him. Artillery is only the last enemy. Hmm. Maybe here? Nope. No. Okay. Victory. $14,000 credits. Cool. Okidoki. Let's close the predictions. Code is 3. E, yes. Answer is yes. Grand giveaway. And sadly, we not reached 330 follower. Okay, good luck everyone. GG to the winners. Thanks for watching, thank you all for the donations, thanks for the follows. I'll be here tomorrow. Yeah, please stay, I raid somebody.